everyone, welcome to sunny Melbourne for some abseiling. We're just going to run through a quick head to toe check before we get started today, make sure everyone's wearing the proper clothes and safe today. The first thing we're going to check is our hair. We're going to make sure if you've got long hair, make sure it's tied up so it's not going to get caught up in the ropes or any of the equipment. Necklaces, make sure you've got no necklaces on, no long necklaces are going to get caught up. Either rings can heat up while you're abseiling, so please make sure you've taken any rings off. No loose clothing, so make sure your clothing is a good fit, that you've got no loose bits that can get caught up either. No belts on, they can cause a bit of a friction point in your harness here, and they can cause a bit of pain actually. And down to your shoes, make sure you've got closed-toed shoes on, shoelaces done up nice and tight, there's nothing going to get caught up. And also finally, make sure you've got nothing in your pockets that might fall out on the heads of someone down below you. Okay, the next part is our helmets. We're all going to be wearing one of these helmets today. There's a little wheel on the back here, so we'll get you just to loosen that off as far as possible and put it on your head. And once you've got that on your head, you'll just wind it up so it fits nice and snug, not too tight, but when you move your head side to side, it doesn't wobble. Once you've got that sorted, we'll do the chin strap up. Now make sure there's just a couple of fingers of space under here, nothing too tight. And these two plastic triangles on the side, we'll just push them up so they're sitting just below your ears. Gonna make sure your helmet's fitting nice and snug and it's not gonna come up or create anything uncomfortable. Next is our harness. Our harness is pretty much gonna be your lifeline for today. We'll just make sure everything's done up right. So first thing, once you've put it on, don't do the leg straps up, we'll do the waist strap up first. So we'll pull that nice and tight, make sure it's tight. Some harnesses will require this strap to be doubled back. So if you need to do that, just feed it back through the way it came, through the buckle there. Next, the leg straps, same deal, just tighten them up so they're comfortable and snug. And we'll just make sure, again, these straps may need to be double back depending on what sort of harness you have. Alright, so that's our head to toe check. We'll just make sure that everything's secure, everything's no loose articles, anything. Next, we'll get onto our gear. We've got a few pieces of equipment we'll be using today. We've got harnesses, carabiners, ATC or a figure eight. We may be using a figure eight today. Best thing about carabiners, especially these lighter aluminium ones, is you don't drop them onto the rocks. If you drop them on the rocks, you can get little micro fractures that you may not even be able to see, and next time you use them, they may just snap. And when you're using these, make sure you always do up this screw gate so it's locked. The screw gate just gives it a little bit more strength, so unlocked, wind it up. There, she's locked. Okay, so we'll just make sure we keep them secure all the time. You can put them on your loops on the side here. These loops are just for gear. Make sure you don't ever attach anything that's going to hold any weight on them. Ropes. I've just got a small piece of rope here so I can show you a few things. With the ropes, we don't stand on the ropes. Standing on them can create little frayed spots and make them weak. Also, try and keep them as clean as possible. Try not to put them in any water or mud. Just keep them out of the way when you're not using the ropes, or if you've got excess rope, just make sure it's coiled up onto the side and out of the way so it's not going to be stood on. So helmet we've been through, that's clearly going to protect your head if anything falls on it. Harness, we'll make sure it's fitted properly and all good and secure. And the beaners, been through them. Now the figure eights or the ATC. I have an ATC here today. This is what's going to run the rope through, and it's what's going to hold you onto the rope and allow you to move up and down the rope. So what we're going to do, we're going to grab the rope, we're going to push it through the top here and into this loop here. There's a wire loop here and the rope loop. So we'll get this other carabiner, clip it through there, and then clip this to your belay loop on your beaner, on your harness. And make sure you've done that up, so it's all done up there. And then this is ready to go. So this will be the line up to the top, and this will be the line you're abseiling down. So what we'll do, we'll make sure that this is how you lock it off when you're abseiling. You keep this hand behind you, and this will allow you to control your speed. So what we do is let it run through as you're going down, and if you want to stop, you just pull your hand behind you, and it will lock the rope in and you cannot go any further. Okay, so we're going to head off to the cliffs now and have a bit of a go at abseiling.